theme throughout the season, starting so slowly. I know you said you can't explain it, but do you think it is a mentality thing? Does it make you look at how you prepare for games? The fact that they can then start a game so slowly and you've had a whole week on the training field?
It's very difficult to talk to you, if I'm 100% honest. I would prefer not to do that. You know why. For all the things you wrote, so if somebody else wants to ask that question, then I answer it, and if not, you ask it. And then, can you say it again, please?